their top lane. Play Lucian, play Vayne, play Corki, play Ashe, play some, like, play Caitlyn something, you know? Like, why are you playing, like, first-time Talon? Or why are you playing, like, first-time Renekton? Like, people do this first-time Jax. You're an AD carry main. AD carries are really good. AD carries might be the best solo laners in the game. Lucian, in particular. Corki and Lucian might be better than most mid laners. I would want them on my team. No. I wish that guy would have just played jungle. I asked him if he wanted a jungle in champ select. He didn't say anything. I guess he didn't want a jungle. Jungle's not great either, but his Talon was like... His Talon was like gold 1 level. Like gold level. Wow, is that Graves mid? Graves took red and walked by mid. Did the Graves kill like a turret or something? The Graves took red and then walked to his blue? Trying to 3 buff? I think so. I'll give him my red, I don't care. Wasting a lot of time though. He didn't start raids either, I think he's trying to 3 buff. Which is fine, I'll give him 3 buff, I don't care. Oh, that might be why too. Deathblade doesn't work on Jinx, right? She's hyper carry. She has to get by IE, right? He has to buy IE. He has to hyper carry. Whatever. I mean, it's fine. The Jinx didn't play that well either. Let's be real. The Mundo played really well. I thought I played pretty damn well. Doesn't matter if you play well. If Yi and Vayne are fat, doesn't matter how well a tank plays, to be honest. It's all good. I'm so unlucky? No, I don't care. I'm actually kind of happy that we lost. The Jinx didn't deserve to win, let's be real. I'm gonna be real. Nice guy, it's your duo. The Jinx didn't deserve to win that game. The Vayne deserved to win. The Jinx? The Vayne? The Talon didn't deserve to win, and the Jinx didn't deserve to win. I think the Mundo played well enough to win. I'm being 100% honest. I don't care if it hurts his feelings. He's probably not listening to the stream anyway. Who cares? The Vayne deserved to win over the Jinx. The Yi played really damn well. He got fed and just did master Yi things. The Talon didn't deserve to win either. Holy shit, that condemn into the tower. Fuck me in the ass. I almost got fucking shit on so hard there. Fucking hell. The Graves is down here. Oh, dude! The god! An ally has been slain. What? Suffers no coward. The Vayne is the Vayne. The flash on the other side to condemn the blitz into the tower. What a monster. A beast. you. Fuck you, Stan. Sins is broken. Kill yourself. Don't fucking brag about your fucking sin skills. Fucking playing a broken champ. Fucking Stan. It's like, that's like a Riven Fiora main before or something. Kennen, top laner. Bragging about. Bro, calm down, you're playing Singe. It's like a Zac player. Like, bro, calm down, you're playing Zac, you're playing Singe. Calm the hell down. Like a Draven main. I'm so good with Draven. Like, bro, you're playing Draven. Kill yourself. We're up 4-1. Ooh, I'm so rich right now. Baraka no flash. Pushing though. Ooh, Heimerdinger's killing mid. He's wrecking him mid. Bottom's winning hard. Top is winning too. Top's the one winning the least hard though. These guys are upset, boys. These guys are upset. I forgot about the... Did we do a dive bottom with the Vayne and... The Vayne against the Vayne last game? Oh, we should have pushed this up. Should have pushed that up. Yeah. No one even plays Fiora anymore, right? Everybody stopped playing her, right? Everybody's playing Camille now, I think. They're playing Camille and Jax. Nobody plays Fiora, I think, anymore. They're playing Pantheon. Camille, Jax. Whoa! I shouldn't have looked at that. I shouldn't have looked. Holy shit, that's like me. That's like my level of skill shot missing. I just miss everything. Holy guacamole. Diamond 3 plays, huh? Diamond 4. This is why you're not Diamond 4, Jekyll. You're not at that level, boy. You're not at that level. You're not at this Heimerdinger's level. When you get on that Heimerdinger's level, can make it back to Diamond 4. when your Aatrox gets to that level of expertise. Oh, he killed him. What? Oh. Ultimate. I have Flash. I have 2,000 gold. I have a big chest and a manly arms. Oh, they have a Bane on their side. Somebody right here? I thought I saw something. Only cowards fear death. Swiftness boots. Swiftness boots, baby. Not even coming. We could have jumped on this guy, I think, too. Somebody, they got a lot of farm up here. This blitz is not. What are you doing? Help us get ripped, sir. That Lucian go farm or something. Aww, the KS boys. Should have given that to Lucian. Underlords again? Oh yeah, your lethality is stronger, right? You can go Thunderlords with stack lethality. Maybe first item Deathblade or something. Oh shit. Oh, he has 100 ping. That's why he's missing all those skill shots earlier. I wish Sebi and I could play. Oh well. I'd play on EUW, I don't know. If I had an account, but I wonder if it would be horrible with 150 ping or 120 ping. Probably would be horrible. Cowardice will be met with death. Oh yeah, Sebi, you said you were gonna be a Janna main. Is Janna just that good? She easy, she good. She should be a Soraka main. Shielding and warding. Yeah, you have to be auto attacking with Janna. I don't know if Tarik got, but I mean, he got. I guess he got buffs. I can't tell if he. really good or not. Probably just similar to what he was. Wonder if his win rate went up. Hammerdinger died. A lot better? Oh, okay. Can't even tell. I don't see him a lot either. You don't like silent support? I think silent support is actually really good. I have no MR. Farming. I should have bought a blue trinket. Rain, push bottom and left. Rain is still bottom. Trying to stall the game out. What's happening? Have you got one shot? Died to Gnar, Lux. Iron Man says be right back. I guess he's gonna restart his modem or something. Oh my god, that guy's a god! This Lucian's a beast. He's dumb, but he's a beast. Ah, he's so down. Am I gonna die now? Dump anyone. Graves is right there. Please ping me more so I don't stay in suicide next time. What? He wants people to ping him back so he doesn't throw the game. Oh, shit. He says somebody rage ping him back. What? The fuck?
What am I?
What in the... Yo, what's up, Kaya? Hey, man. I don't like laning with Jhin, because people pick Blitz and Thresh and they just jump on top of Jhin. They just flash on top of him and he can't get away. I do not like laning with Jhin. If he gets ganked or CC'd. What the? Look, guys, I don't know. Saw that Heimerdinger ult? Luck, guys. You're gonna need it. buff is out. I think MF is really good. Really easy to play and really good. I like my MF. I like it. Except for this. Don't let them do that, please. Don't let them do that. Just in case they're thinking about it. What am I? I can't. This is Diamond 4? What is this? Insanity. Insanity. These are where memes are made. Fucking plays. They win a Baron. Oh, we have Heimerdinger. Try to surrender, Heimerdinger. I don't want a 2v5, 2v4. Let me die. Full farm. Let me die. But stay until I die. Drums will drown out their screams. Let me die, I am jihad. I will see. I will have 10 virgins. 100 virgins in the afterlife. You want that Baron again? I'm full health again soon. I have one ocean dragon? Yeah. $3,000 gold. Prevented, we stopped throwing. They have a Vayne too, so like, so easy to throw against a Vayne if you just make it a late game. They've been stalling for this Vayne for a while. Vayne, Lux. We've been playing pretty damn well. This guy, what the, what the fuck? I like it that this Heimerdinger tried to surrender a while ago too. Let me just go here. Want to try to end it? I was gonna say you should have gone top. On top, they wanted to end the in the game. Could have ended. What? So bad. Could have. He's still saying could have ended the game. What are they talking about? The Blitz is saying we could have ended the game. Are you kidding me? What world? The enemy was gonna end the game before we were. The hell? Let me just take this blue from this Heimerdinger. He's so bad. He's so bad. Yeah, they're talking about their life. Yeah, pretty much. I didn't see us ending that game right there. We didn't even get one tower. Like, what do you mean? Okay. Did I watch Game of Thrones? Yeah. I liked it a lot. A lot of people thought it was boring and nothing happened, and I liked it.
Our drums will drown out their screams.
What you think about it, Gavin? At least they're back in the meta? Really? I don't see her a lot. I see Tristana all the time. Tristana's in the meta, that's for sure. Can they just stop getting hit by... Okay. Did she just miss the... the oat. The Lux oat. That Luxo would have killed that Heimerdinger too. Heimerdinger had no, he had no flash, he had no Zonyas. Not a lot happened in the seven, there being, it was well made. Yeah, it was well made. I thought it was as well, I liked that. I liked it. I give it an 8 out of 10. I liked a lot of the dialogue, the writing. It wasn't cheesy. I just thought it was really well done. Quality, like showing of the characters, right? Especially like the examples like the Hound segment. Like nothing happened there with the Hound, but it was just very well done. I enjoyed it. That was probably my favorite part, the Hound stuff. That, but don't remember the other good parts of the show. The Jon Snow and Sansa stuff was pretty decent. Good acting, Littlefinger. I like that part. I like that segment. Yeah, I like the Hound stuff. The Hound and like the Fire God and stuff like that. Lux's score, 5-3. She's really good. Playing really well. She's playing better than the Heimerdinger, I think. Because Lux is kind of killing it. Wants me to ping him back, I guess, but that's insane. Wow, fuck me. Bane is up. I think we have to back up. We have to like back up. We have to go here and we have to go here. Bane is back up. It's 4v4. Winning is like they're coming to contest. Yeah, they're coming to contest. Okay. I thought they would. I mean, if you want to take that chance, the Heimerdinger surrendering. I mean, you're gonna take that chance and let Graves go into the Baron Pit with me. Like, okay. I mean, don't cry when you lose it. Graves shouldn't be in the Baron Pit with me. We don't have Baron. This guy's crazy. He's the guy that said we could have ended earlier too. Dude, we could have just aced them right there. Like, what are you talking about? That's insane. Dude, my FPS just like died there. Who is pinging all this? Darius? Why do I have 50 FPS? Still 50 FPS. I'm supposed to have like 100. Okay. Stay off. He wanted us to stay.
What toll have I paid?
I don't know. I don't think they had it clear. I don't know. I feel like we were all really low there. Oh, it's a Vayne game. Late game Vayne. Why do I have 50 FPS for? Close my Steam down. Now I have 70 FPS. Better. I think we like lose this. Oh, frame dropping? Yeah, my CPU or something. I think I have to restart OBS.
I will ruin you. Break and die. Please, marching.
We're about to have zero on hits. 30 FPS now. Got our creep wave top. Go! I What are you doing, Darius? Diamond Nexus, the Darius, like, what are you? Your turret has been destroyed.
Nexus getting cold.
Had this lag and everything. Peter's like freaking dying or something. We have five dragons with Elder Dragon. Okay. Okay. FPS. Kill myself. Kill 20 FPS. God dang. We're not at 20. Like, what is going on in that game? Is it my computer? Is it Google Chrome? Fucking me? Closed down my Google Chrome. Yeah, it spikes up when there's more enemies around and stuff too, yeah. Oh, I need to honor somebody. Did I get any honors? I got no honors that game. The only one that got an S too. This guy, oh, I need to report this guy. This guy is hella toxic. He kept surrendering that game. Like, you both just randomly dash into them. Darius says, fuck that game. You're supposed to use those spells to dodge theirs. Oh, Nara is talking to the Graves. Oh, Graves played really bad, you know? Waste of 25 minutes, said Heimerdinger. I mean, when you play bad, you waste time. Yeah. You play bad, you turn a 20-minute game into a 40-minute game. I think it might be my computer, or like it might be my browser. It might be OBS. I've been streaming for 9 hours. I don't know if that's... I kind of want to play another game, but in 9 hours already, I better fucking stop. Good time to stop. Let's go check out a little bit before we head out. Go check out open up the go check out Last Stream Fails real quick. I don't know if there's anything else to really check out. I don't know. Anything you guys want to like talk about? Thing or ask or talk about or bring up? Is Tasty streaming? He hosted me like
an hour or two ago, so I don't think he's streaming unless he started streaming again. Oh, he started streaming again. You're right. Also, I want to watch. Oh, I got some IRL streams on. I want to watch Annie Milanaka, CJ Ride. I got Destiny.